Hello guys, my name is Owolabi Thank-God, aka MC Owo Blue. You are welcome to my YouTube channel. If for any reason you have not subscribed to this YouTube channel, or in that thing you are doing is not good at all, subscription is free. Please kindly click on the subscribe button and turn on post notification so that you can get updates for future content like this. Today we are going to talk about Thai Solarin University of Education school fees and acceptance fees. If you are a first student in any university, especially TASU, the first fee you pay is your acceptance fee. Your acceptance fee shows that you have accepted the course that was given to you by both JAMB and school and you want to proceed with the admission. Of course, you know, there are a lot of people are waiting to get admitted. So if you are not taking your course, someone else will take it. So you have to accept the course that has been given to you. That brings me to the acceptance fee for freshers in TASU. The acceptance fee for freshers in TASU is 50,000 naira. School fees for freshers is 76,500 naira for all courses. Yes, 76,500 naira for all courses, while the returning student pay 66,500 naira. Hostel fee is 50,000 naira. Now, as an addition, I will add funding and scholarship. If you are a fresh student in any university, you should look for scholarships which are readily available for you to apply. And this scholarship will help you while you are in school. They may assist you financially, they may assist you in your academics. So ensure that you look up to them. Below are some of the scholarships that are available for TASU students. Number one, we have federal government scholarships and bursaries. You know that federal government and state government operate student revolving loan schemes. So of course, you may want to take a look at federal government scholarships for you. Secondly, we have state government scholarships and bursaries. Thirdly, state corporate bodies give scholarships and award. Then we have foreign government scholarship. Lastly, we have private individual scholarship. So of course, you may want to take advantage of all these scholarships that are available to you. Ensure you apply to as many as you can and do not give up. Study, make yourself useful, and of course, the sky is your starting point. That is much we take on the school fees for TASU. If you have not subscribed to this YouTube channel, just as a way of saying thank you, click on the subscribe button and turn on post notifications so that you can get updates for future content like this. Follow me on all social media platforms on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at MCOBlue. Till we see again. Bye-bye.